What's good YouTube, Dogma here, and welcome back to Outlast. In the last part we made it into the asylum and then walked around upstairs, found a few headless bodies, and then we just got tossed by a creepy big massive whatever through that glass bit there. And now we have got to continue our research on the place. Meesh. No one's gonna go here. Where the hell can I go? Because I found that research there. There's a wheelchair here. Oh, no, thank you. That guy just made me jump. Just walked in. Okay, I'm going here. Fine. Oh god, that guy's just been murdered on the toilet. Yeah, and there's probably his arm. Oh god, it's okay. Let's go all the way around here. Oh, oh, battery. Picking up anything. What the? That door just shut on its side. Okay. Can I get out of here at all? Nope. Okay. Ugh. Look at all this. I think I have to record everything now, I think. Ugh. Nope, you're fine. Ah, security room, okay. Found a security room. No, it's not me. Okay, it's fine. It's not me draining the blood. You know, it's absolutely disgusting as hell, I'll tell you that much right now. Oh. So I thought I'd go over this way. Fucker. I don't want to do this. Go like hell. Oh. Another ice here. Like I said in the last episode, you guys can pause this and all that so you guys can read it. That's it. Nothing inside? Okay. Nice and easy, I'm not gonna... Oh my god. No thanks. Hello? Nope, you're dead. Okay. Is that the I thought I'm just waiting for the jump scare. I really am waiting for the jump scare right now. With these lot, really. Oh my god! Get off! Oh my god! Oh my god. No, don't do that again, mate. God goes that security bit. That guy was just there though. Don't come out, mate, please. The door's been ripped open though. God's sake, okay, let's do this. Nice bit of coffee there. What the hell? What? Okay, oil lights are... Hide, I'm hiding. Hide in a locker. Don't try to find. Press exit. Oh my god. Oh crap, it's that big guy. Oh my god. I thought he just got me then. Okay. Run. They're coming on here. Oh god, door's open. Oh, you can't squeeze through these little gaps. So I am... Oh, document. I don't like this game already. Great. Can't climb to that door here. Oh, don't move. Okay. Don't slam the door, mate. Every time you do that, it makes me jump. No, there's nothing. I don't know where they're hiding here. Okay, I'm hiding underneath. Oh my god. Don't find me, Slasher. Okay.
Where's my guy?
I can't go that way either. Things I have no idea where to go. I'm actually scared. I don't want to die. Okay, good. Don't slam the door! Battery. Just gonna hide down here and turn my night vision off and do that. I'm gonna have to hide here for a bit. Okay, he's in. No! No! Please, no! Don't come anywhere near me, please. No. Oh no, there's actually knockers. I'm not lying to you guys, this is absolutely just bloody scary as hell. Excuse my language, but I am absolutely terrified right now. He's standing where I think I need to go. Oh crap, he saw me! Come on, jump over! He saw me! Look around the corner. Right. Oh my god. He just saw me. Oh. He's at the door. Can't go back now. Hear the music. I think I can hear him. I can hear him. No, I'm not looking. It's the music, I hate it. It's so creepy and eerie. If I see him, I'm running for my life. I literally do not. Oh my god, I'm not going here. Oh god, no. Well, I can hide under these. Okay. I don't like your music, it's so eerie and creepy. What else keeps shining? It's only shining here, it's annoying me. Hide. Ah! Shit! Move! Shot! Vault! I don't care! Run! Jump on! Jump! Ah! What's the other one? I keep dying! Hey, jump! No! Oh, it's not the O! Oh, God! I'm dead. I can't do this. No, that's it. You never see the way. Oh my God. No. I'll have to do it again, do I? Not trying to. No, that's it. That's it. I'm just going to wrap up here, guys. I can't do any more. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out. Especially subscribe so you don't miss out on any content on next upcoming episodes. Because in the next part, I'm going to try and get past him. Trust me. I am going to try and get past him without dying this time. With all that, I will see you guys next time.